الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه. My brothers and sisters, السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. The Quran sums up the mission of Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم as mercy unto the whole world, actually worlds in plural. His ummah should be an ummah of mercy, to bring that mercy to the various segments of humanity at large. Our brothers and sisters at Helping Hand has been engaged for many years in humanitarian work worldwide. Their contributions and their work has been recognized by many international agencies such as the World Food Program and World Health Organization. I wish to encourage you all to contribute generously to the various projects of Helping Hand, like the Orphan Support Program, Water for Life projects, and health and education programs and similar ones. People are globally waiting for your compassionate response to fulfill their dire needs. Your generous contribution to Helping Hand will be spent, inshallah, in the best possible way and where needed most, and will bring smiles to the faces of many. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you and your family for your donation that will bring positive change in the lives of so many. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.